Today's photo is from the 1976 season and shows Clemson students putting helium into the balloons prior to a game. Notice the logo on the balloons, Paws and Strips In 76, which reflected the nation which was celebrating our 100th year birthday in 1976. The 1976 Clemson team went 3-6-2 on the year, but that 76 team was young, and they would grow up a year later by giving the Tigers an ACC Championship.